Hey, Noctus here. Welcome back to Daily Pixels, or I completely fail. Okay. Oh, God, I didn't finish this one. I thought I finished this one. Oh, crap. It has been, like, it's been at least a week since I played this. So, I've completely forgotten what all has happened. I still suck. Amazing. Well, the dark scrub has definitely returned. How the fuck did I do that? Okay. Good. Good, we got this. Alright. Two deaths in about a minute. This is gonna be fun. Almost. Checkpoint. Okay. Okay. Most. Wow, I'm getting farther faster than I did last time. Huh. Guess my muscle memory ain't all bullshit, huh? There we go. Okay. There. Okay. 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 Come on. Come on. We got this. We got this. We totally got this. Can't believe I survived that. Cool. Oh god, fuck the buzzsaw, seriously. I suck at this game so badly. Yeah, I know. Obvious. But still. Oh, sorry. Shit. Okay. Okay, we got this, we totally got this. We could not possibly have this any less. Okay. Mmm. Yeah, I could not possibly have this last. I'm totally fucked. Totally fucked. Fuck. Whoa, almost exactly the same spot. Nice. I got this. I have this about as much as a one-armed man playing mini golf. Or a one-legged man in an ass contest. Or a long-tailed cat in a room full of chairs. Almost. I'm a pixel off from hitting that, aren't I? Fuck me! That was not an invitation. Ugh! Fuck this level design. I mean, it's good, but fuck it, it's so hard. Oh, come on. Move it, move it, move it. Okay, whatever. At least I'm further than I was. That was hard. Okay, no comment. Just, nope. I can't be getting this. I cannot be getting salty already. I'm salty on this. It's gonna be hell later on. That was my own damn fault. I know that. Doesn't make it any better, but just to know it. I love this music so much. Okay. Okay. All right. No. No. I keep dying in the same place. Why does it smell like cheese in here? Yeah, whatever. Come on. Mumble. All these days, my own fault, my own stupidity, and not knowing how to fucking get this shit. So I'll just take the hit. I don't care at this point. Okay. No, fuck this. Fuck it. Fuck it all. Fuck it. Fuck it to hell. Fuck it straight to hell. Ooh, that's a good band name. Fuck it to hell. Is it an F? Is it a B? I'll never guess. B will. Oh wow. Probably should grab that blood down there. Yeah, I'm gonna grab the blood down there. I say as I take a hit for no fucking reason. That's not as much blood as I was hoping. No, I'm just not gonna do it. I'm not good enough for that. No comment. You know, if I was really pissed, I have yet to get past one single part. It's taken me 10 minutes to get this far. I feel ashamed. Honestly. Truly. I really, truly do feel ashamed. Why is that? Well, many things. But mostly because I can't get past the Fuck this stage. Come on. No, this isn't it. Can't be it. No. Oh shit, so that's what you're supposed to do? Well, fuck. I'm not proud of myself for not figuring that out. I'm actually kind of ashamed of myself because honestly, fairly obvious, all things considered. Oh, fuck you! Fuck squiddies. And I'm dead. Yay. Fuck squiddies. Fuck squiddies. Fuck them. I legitimately feel better about myself when everyone dies. I don't know if that's sadistic or cruel or whatever, but fuck, I screwed it up. Fuck. I wish there were consequences. Commands, I could just skip this fucking little part. Well, no, can't do that, that'd be cheating. Fuck me. With a rusty shovel. Blade end first. Oh, come on! That is just not... I mean, what? But the... Gotta keep going. Better than that, though. Oh, almost. Oh, come on! Come on! No. It's one level. This can't be the whole episode. How the fuck did I die there? That's bullshit. Come fuck. I got past this last time, didn't I? Come on, I should have just started the last fucking checkpoint. There we go. Now I can just focus on the trek upwards. Oh, you masochistic, you sadistic little shit fart. Yes, shit fart, not shit fuck. That's just messy. You motherfucker. I don't know how the fuck I died there. Right back where I started with. Third of the health. Fuck it, just gonna die, I don't care.
Okay. Take this calmly.
Gotta take this calmly. Just... There's no excuse for that. Actually, there hasn't been an excuse for most of my deaths. Just let me skip the death, please. Honestly, this game would be a lot easier to take if you'd skip the death scenes. If I could skip the death scenes. Okay. Come on! Come on! Come on! No! 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 Wow! Wow! 5 on the same spike! Wow! That's morbid. Okay. 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 I got stuck. Fuck you. Ah!
Okay. There we go. Yep, okay, I know where I am now. I'm remembering this shit now. Banshee bitch can go fuck herself. Bitchy. Deserved, more like expected that, I guess. Almost. Go, now we get to the fun parts. And by fun, I mean I'm gonna fucking kill myself parts. Fuck! Oh, come on. Well, I got a sigil. Fuck. I'm just bad at this game. But we already knew that, so. Case in point, hit the same spike twice, two separate bodies. If I get at least an F rank, I'll be fine. If I get higher than that, I'll be insane. Ah, body didn't even stay together. Okay, I feel a little bit better. Not much, but enough. But Okay, just can't drop them too high. It'll fuck me. No, I'm gonna get fucked by this no matter what, so. Okay. Come on. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, heretics. Get in, loyalists, we're killing heretics. What the fuck was I trying to do? There we go. Quaid, stop the reactor. Come on. Oh, fuck. I hate this game so much. I love it, but I absolutely hate it with a burning passion. I'm gonna take a large, a big ass guess to figure out why. I'm a moron, but we already knew that. So, I mean, okay, bye, Squiddy. Wow. I wouldn't have played wrong if I wanted to die. Don't play with their food, everybody. That's how you die. Oh, right, the pain elevator. I remember that this was. Okay. Wow, I have not been talking. Holy shit. Fuck. Back to square one with a third of the health. Yay. Oh dear. Shit snakes. Wow. Nope. No.
Oh. Okay, welcome to the pain elevator. It took me fucking half an hour to get here. Holy shit. God, I'm bad at this game. And I'm dead already. Nice. God, I'm bad at this game.
And the squiddies, please just fucking die. Please, I'm begging. From the bottom of my cold, dead heart, can the squiddies just please fucking die? They are the bane of my existence. Worse than my job. Oh, fuck the... Oh, right. A little bit to the left there. To the left, to the right, now slide, baby, slide. Oh, shit, fuck. I should have just started from the fucking checkpoint. I'm an idiot. I listen to that song again. I listen to that song in fucking forever. No, you could have died, but I stopped you from killing yourself. No, why? Why? No, I gotta get the fuck up there. Kill me. Just kill me. End my suffering. End my suffering. End me, please. I'm damn bull. Sliding around. Goodbye, cruel world. So, how y'all doing? You, enjoy watching me, scream and fail? I haven't really screamed, have I? Well, no, I've let loose guttural groans and shit. I haven't screamed yet. Well, here I am. You ready, world? This is all I'm worth. Dead corpse. Ooh. I'm gonna play more Cards Against Humanity. Let's really get that on the channel. Not like I'll be fucking demonetized. I haven't even been monetized yet. A 100,000 subs and like fucking shitload of you dead. A shitload of views to that. Fuck. I'm almost never gonna get there. I'll tell you that right now. I hope. I pray. I dream. That's gonna happen. Die. Just let me die. Just so you know, this is what depression feels like. An endless climb. It's hard to do. For minimal returns and barely any gain. I'm gonna think about that. Could also be that could also just be describing the traditional ladder and how many businesses work today. The ladder model. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna cut this video off here. Save myself some shred of insanity. Yes, I don't have any sanity left. So, with that, I guess, see ya.